Hello, YouTube. You're back again with some more Fun with Skeptimus. Some more Suikoden. This is now part six. Let me just get this adjusted so that you can see our continuous Pokemon battle today, which is Banjo Kazooie versus Droidica. I also need to just do a little bit of that. There we go. That's fine. That's happy. We got like a little even headroom here, so we can also check out poster in the back and room for these guys right here. So yeah, let's continue with some Suikoden 3 and just make sure that my layout is happy so I can watch and observe things. Oh, last time playing with Geddoe, and we were stomping ass with metagame here. We did tons of stuff with recruiting to Geddoe Castle. We might go visit Juan super quick and get some final skillage up. Oops, this is just the tavern. The musty, dusty old tavern. So I think eventually we find a tavern innkeeper who then offers us another inn space there. We are just for right now going to avoid the pitfall that is trading. Well, I mean, it never hurts to look. Might have some juicy goods here. Okay. Great Hollow is on the way to where we need to go. Brass Castle, they come in cheaper. Yeah, we'll just be on our merry way. Merry and Pippin way. He's so sleepy. He's just a sleepy boy. Lesson time. Okay. We can basically increase one. So what would you like? Damage, accuracy, swing, or repel? This combined with this is already pretty damn good. Let's see if we can get it so maybe we can prompt him to swing his sword more. Queen time. Maybe. No, we're not close to any sort of is there. So, what? Accuracy, repel, or holy dash? I think her accuracy. So she's landing them hits. Ace, man, you can learn so much stuff. Get it so that he's really zipping? Sure. Just when you least expect it, bam, he's already there. Sure, because you've been, as of late, not the best with protection. Jacques. Yeah, we'll take a repel. And little Ayla. We can actually do two for you. Hey, how about that? So yeah, repel up. And, I mean, for bow wielders, accuracy is, like, the most important. Especially when it's, like, their own natural ability of sorts. Maybe we crank up some more weapon and armor stuff. Because, yeah, we did get, like, that huge, crazy huge-ass pile of money last time when we fought that blue crab. I actually want to keep her old one because it does a little regen for her. So, yeah, let's get one on Ace. Oops. And counterattack +1. I mean, What's that gonna do for a bow wielder? The answer is not much. Yes, let's give this one to her. Oh, yes. Okay, and then after this, we are going to upgrade some weaponies. After doing some spider loops. Everybody up to at least level 8. So that we're really cranking out damage. I think, like, these guys are already good for, like, the rest of this chapter and then some. I mean, they're already kind of clocking in at, like, some chapter 3 stats, probably. Maybe even chapter 4, so... In the interim, yeah, I mean, this is like, we're definitely, like, we've already been coming across, it's like, so many of those extra bosses, like, way ahead of time, and just stomping their teeth in. Ugh! And... Here we go, Mudo. Yep. Better believe I got stuff for you, my man. That hopefully Thomas and crew can make. Is it just basically like, hey, get rid of everything? Eventually, that sell from warehouse option is worth its own weight in gold. Alrighty. We are progressing story. Heading all the way over to Calaria if we can today. Do. Yeah, modified. Oh, Geddoe also needs a little healing. There we go. I'm not gonna worry about it for right now. The same. Can I just have a look? Because, like, why is Geddoe speed? Movement 37? I guess it does work in tandem with the units. Okay, let's just kind of make our way downtown. Walking fast. Okay, last time we were here, we did have that big old blue dragon to contend with, but we're fine. Oh, right, I remember, Jean is also doing some minor healing for us.
jeez.
There we go. Well done. Run, Geddoe, run! Good guard. Yeah, we're making like minimal XP off of like these fights and skill points too. Cry of Illage is an empty husk. Okay, mountain path. Let's get say even here now. Either something's gonna happen or isn't. Not exactly sure what, but we'll see. I don't think it happened. Try going this way first. This might be the wrong way. I'm double confused. I'm also triple confused because, like, I haven't really been getting any enemy encounters. You know what it might be? We might. There's one finally. Nice dodge. Nice not dodge. Oh, he's firing his laser. Purely a jox. Dodge, Joker. Jeez, Geddoe, did you really have to run all that way around? Okay, a little level ups for the folks. Shox needed that. Yeah, that's fine. What's this way? Ooh, a dead end. I like dead ends because sometimes you can find treasure. Some chonchons! Alrighty, you guys deploy the usual. Actually, we're gonna have you use that just in case. No, actually, you're gonna pop it off first. Okay. So you have AC. Takes all the kills for himself again. Just a few. Interesting. What the? Let me guess, it's gonna just hit jocks. Yep. And that one. Okay, these guys get in like double attacks. Okay, that's gonna be for Ace. Okay, hurry up, please. How's on Geddoe? Jeez. That fight was kind of a pain in the ass. Alrighty. Healing up for lots of people. Not just that one. Absolutely nothing here. Isn't that just great? Ugh. Up in here. Big ol' mountain pass. Actually, let's hold off on that one for now. Actually, yeah, you can use that. Okay, that's good. That's less than good. There we go. Ooh, that was a good bow attack, Ayla. He's gonna now zip around. Yeah, and just burn everyone! Okay, that's not bad. We are going to unleash a combo attack. While he barfs up fire on Queen. She's fine. That was probably a lot of overkill. Right, Healing Wind just does individuals. That, this. Okay, let me check up this way first. Sweet, another dead end. Will it have a dead dude at the dead end? Just some dank herbs. Medicine seeks fan. It's usable. A little bit of a less punishing detour way as well. I think just auto this, man. Boom! Here we go. Joker, you got the winning kill. How do you feel, old man? Same again. Ace, it'd be great if you actually stole some Pachalong for once. Ooh. Tasty level ups for everybody across the board. Okay, these rat bastards. I think, yeah, we'll do this all again. It semi works. Takes out the one dude in the back. Come on, Queen. How does that work? Man, just sometimes the bow people are just not doing their best. At least we got plenty of meds to throw on folks. Alright, let's go. Some very curvy water. Oh, we have to do a boss fight? Yep. Jeez. Let's try next. Yep, do that. Two turns. Okay. Let's see how all of our magical effects work. Also, I don't like that. He's using the shredding! That's a big old dick move. Well, thankfully not as crazy. Hopefully this does not hit Ace. No, it doesn't. Thankfully, I think he's just out of range. Alright, she's getting hers off. See how you like it, you dick! Does hit for all. Hold off on that for the. Do this, see if everybody just gets tougher. Not just those three. It seems. Some incoming fire damage. Just on Joker there, but still. Wait, did they just. He just did the same thing I did. What an anus. Okay. Maybe wait until next one. Actually, pop this off. Oh no, I don't like this. Uses his tri-attack. Damn, Joker went down. Attack again! My god, I'm not setting myself up for this fight at all properly. That's a game over! Okay. Let's try this fight again, but being less dumb. No way, Joseph. Okay, we should maybe initially set up Ayla to do, actually, what would be super helpful is, like, if maybe we had ever rested up at an inn. But we're just gonna have what we have. What do I want you to do? Also, oh, it full healed us from, yes, cheating. Let's maybe just, yeah, focus on one. Okay, shield. There we go. Oh, lowers... Actually, I'd rather this first. Dude, they're gonna start off with like a mega nuke. Hopefully this does not hit, Queen, my man. That's not looking like it. Okay, good. Geddoe with his crazy lightning powers. Sitting there. Yes, heal all, please. Dude, they're gonna do it again, like absolute dickuses. Damn it! And our healing girl went down. Barely enough, Geddoe. Yo, it'd be super nice if, like, one of the heads went down. Yo! Dude, so not cool. Okay, let's try this frickin' again. This shouldn't be rocket science, man. If this keeps up, we're gonna go do some more little advanced training, I suppose. I'm gonna give this, yeah, one last good old college try here. This is getting to be just a little ridiculous. Well, that was Garbo, wasn't it now? That was also the wrong attack! Down! Some incoming dinner. Chili and garlic toast. Okay. Yeah, she fires off one of these. We fire off maybe the right attack. Of course. My word, that is fun. I think Queen's down. Nope. We did stop chanting, though. Fuck's sakes. On Ayla's part. Let's see if that works at all. Okay, please get in that healing. Fucking wow, man. Well, that takes two turns. It's over. Somehow Geddoe's still up. Get him! No, it's over. There you go. Okay, so we're running back. And we are... figuring out a better way in order to beat this stupid thing. I think first things first, we need to get people's magic scores up. Thank you! That's how that fight should be going. Ah, just the two of them. Firing my laser at Ace? No, at Geddoe. Yo, type one in chat if you're a fan of some sweet old chili cheese. Dang it! Like, for real, my dude? like literally that. Okay. Ooh, we actually need a. The blessing off there. So I think maybe the boss scaled with us a little bit. Hence why he was like shelling out some hard hits there. So we must respond in kind. This mountain path is just, it's too long, okay? Like, I get stretching things out so, like, you can have enough padding for adding in random encounters and stuff, but, like, sometimes there's such a thing as too much. Play number. Nice one. We got a nice stockpile of money. Of Pachi Pachi Pachi. Just a wolf. Oh my god. Blue Dargon again. Let's do a fight. He's gonna burp up some fire first on Chops. Right. Significantly more than the last time we fought him. Get him. Nice one, Ace. Well, yeah, of course that didn't work, Jox. Interesting, he just did that again. Yeah, it sure did more, but... And it's done. Yes, very nice, Geddoe. Some good juicy skill points added. Queen has unlocked level 4 wind, funeral wind. Interesting. Oh, just a lone dark hair. Nice one, Ayla. We probably definitely need to get Ayla's magic skills up a little bit more so she can like throw up some stat effects better. Now here's what sucks. We can't just like, well, we are just gonna have OBS. Oh, almost track Cleric Crash. What do you got, my man? That we can take places. Brass Castle is cheap here. We're not gonna go to Vine. Oh. Candles are crazy right now. All that stuff was a little bit interestingly weird. Check the shops on this side. Do you have good armor at all? No, you just, if anything, maybe just check rarities. Yeah. Good mobility. Bow wielders don't necessarily need that. Lightning amulet. This is something I am wanting to actually put on him. Sure. Cool. I wonder what would have happened if we had absconded from the fight. If it would have been just a little bit easier for us to scoot around the castle. Or scoot through the castle instead. Droid Hollow. For right now, we just need to do this. Then we'll head over back to Buddha Castle. Upgrade weapons. Have it so that, I don't know, at least the hitters hit more. Castle other side. Excuse me. Already, magic tutor. We have been kind of really grossly ignoring you for a lot of our playthroughs, but maybe now's the time. Magic up. Ooh, yeah, some magic resistance on you. Make it so that you're not as squishy. Yeah, basically get both of those up. It for her with things, and now we are on to heading back to Buddha Huck. Excuse me. Stuff is now going way faster. Let's get that going. Thank you.
Press the attack, Jax. Time for some slicing and dicing and Julian fries. It's done. Got a really good hit on Jox there. Ugh. Ooh, we also, yeah. Plenty of plotch to, like, really upgrade people's weapons. Get rid of those spooters. Thankfully, we're at least faster than them. Come on. We haven't come across, like, any particularly crazy. Runes yet, eh? No, we haven't. Alrighty, one. Let's get ourselves fighting better. Faster. Yes. Joker can't do anything. Jox. Let's increase that damage, man. And finally, Ayla. I'm out of damage, I suppose, as well. Yeah, basically it's gonna be across the board. Queen does have high magic, so she should be doing more shreddings and stuff. Okay, is there any other possible armor we can... look at and say, oh hey, maybe this is better. Nope. Okay. Some gloves and gauntlets we can offload. Ugh. Oops, wrong way. Oh, I'm coming. Got even more food for the consuming, you know, because I don't eat enough as it is. Nah, I'm fine. Good going on as of late. I could drop these off at Brass Castle. Make a pretty penny. Or no. Seem to be getting lots of my stuff backwards. Well, maybe wait on rumors or something to update. Okay, let's rest up at the inn. And then we'll try Buddy Boy Flight some more. Maybe I'll just double check. She pops up. Nope, that's it, that's all. Yes, pretty safe. Away we go again. Maybe check Lizard Hall one last time for, like, equipment check. Ace actually did a steal. Okay. Checking in here super quick. Walking into the pixelated blackness. Shop was over here. But do you actually? Oh, you actually have some good stuff. Yeah, it's basically gonna go on jocks. Defense, but not really magic defense, so. That's Elon's wire. Okay, on to... Oh, yes, I did heal. Oof. I spooked myself for a second. Okay. While we're going across here, no using up magics. Priest. Yep, everybody still has full magic counters available. Ugh. Ace did his first combo attack! I don't think he unlocked it, but... No, his, like, swing finally worked in tandem with stuff. Holy, that's good. we want them. We want a boy who can, like, do lots of attacking. Those anymore. So cool. Alrighty. We are diving back in to fight this stupid twin-headed snake. It is possible. I know it is. I believe in us. Tacky. Hmm. Only ever usually takes out that one. Do run along, trying to get back to a stupid boss fight. Should be able to, like, just defeat these guys as is. Couple level ups. Salamanders have run off to. Ace! Geddoe! What's the deal here, guys? Yeah, let's just auto it. Yeah. nice double damage there, Queen. Far Runner's Laser! That jocks. It still takes that much. Even though, like, we really amped up his magic. Like, is that, like, a physical attack somehow? Firing a freaking laser beam? Oh, let's actually heal up. Come on. You guys do this. Alrighty. Get ourselves topped off. Nope, we're all good. Actually. Here we go. Time for some dumb. He has like such meaty paws as well. Okay, we'll start off with a little bit of this. Or do we? Thank you. I just want to see if maybe I can fire off one of these. Let's do that, and then... Okay, good. A little defense on. That did so much frickin' more. Wow, Joker. Like, yeah, you, like, stopped him dead in his tracks. No, don't defend. That is an ace, it'll also hit. Jacques can actually do an attack here. Not much, but... Yes, that's one head down. Which I don't think he can regen. That's the other one now. Okay. Now we go for the big boy attack with everyone. In which he just decided to do just a physical attack. Okay. Geddoe do this. Yeah, just the twos of yous can attack. He's dead! We're so happy. But that monster is going to give us a hard time going through here, you know? I'm not afraid. How do we get to Calaria? That way. We could take the northerly route, but there's no need for that now. What if there was, though? 39,000 punch. Say goodbye to that. I think say goodbye to that, because yeah, that's also only effective in battle. Okay, everybody basically has boots. Let's chalk it on whoever needs it the most. Ace, maybe. Defense plus 4, speed plus 5. No, just Queen and Ayla. Let's crank up our speed. Cool. Oh, what's up with this traitor dude here? Yeah, we don't really need to go to the Boog right now. Or maybe we do. There's another dead end all the way down there. We really cleaned up well in that battle. Got lots of skill points for people to dump on skills and just be even tastier fighters. Kind of going forward, like the best way where you will be improving Geddoe's team will be through armor. Actually, I'm gonna have faith that Ronda will do enough. Dang it. Well, at least that one got down. Puking up fire on a Geddoe. Alrighty. Dead end path. Let's see what we find. Oops, actually. I can't do math today. Oops. Oh, he guarded. What a dingus. Holy Jacques. Thanks for coming out. Yep, you got a dead guy here. Speed number 7. I know I'm overload. Scarred from bag. Oh, screw actually. And we are through. Ha! Can't even do anything there. Classic. We've done that to ourselves a couple times in these playthroughs. Yes, auto battle. Ace, ace. Double nice. Joker was there. He was ready. He wanted to throw hands. Oh. Stretching my back. Okay, I went there. Now let's head on down. Let's do this so that we're at least finishing maybe off one each turn. Whoa, Joker! Coming to the fight with two attacks himself. Oh, she now has unlocked heavy damage. Interesting. Cool. Queen coming in where she's gonna be rushing in and laying down hurt. Let's definitely grind that up so she can actually optimize it a bit more. Thank you. There we go. I swear we're almost done with this stupid mountain path. It is, like, beyond a shadow of doubt, the longest place you have to trek through. Okay, thankfully no goober there for us to fight again. I was, like, a tiny bit worried that he was going to reappear. Because sometimes they do, although that might just be chapter to chapter with things. That is not shining right now. This fight went tits up way too quick. Hey, good steal there, Ace. Fine for now. Oops. Okay, this worked last time we did it. Oh, jeez. Nice, Joker. You attack Ace, and it's like some magic teleporting beam. Done. Do that up. And we finally made it to Calaria. It's been a long time since I've been to Calaria. We won't get any emergency summons or special missions here. What's the matter, Ayla? Phew, this place smells. What can I say? That's the smell of humanity. People's smell went back together. There are a lot of different aromas here. Let's stop at headquarters first. I can finally get rid of this huge file. Headquarters? Yes, is this your first time? Oh, that's right. You were hired on by the captain out in the regions. So I guess you don't know this place yet. The building just beyond that wall is the headquarters of the Southern Frontier Defense Force. We got shops and stuff, though. He can take us up more if we so want it. Leather pumps. Yeah, let's do it all. Not her, actually. Cool. Man, all sorts of people are around here now. Soldiers, eh? Let's head up over to lots of places here, but I think this is the item shop. They already have this equipped. The trading shop. Number one place for us to go. Hello, let's sell and make a boatload. I mean, those can definitely make a pretty penny. Mike, finally you're here. Are you recruiting people to join you? Sounds good. I'd love to join you. But first, I want to see how lucky you are. Let's play an easy game of cards. If you rack up over 20,000 poch, you win. You win and take the money. What do you think? Sure, why not? Good afternoon. This game is called Kabu. Let's begin. Every time you win, your winnings double. The amount carries over to the next hand. If you win again, it doubles again. If your winnings increase beyond 20,000 poch, you win the game. This is a... Should we explain? Yeah. Original rules have been changed to make the game easier to play. Listen carefully. Basic rules. Player whose cards come closest to a total of 9 points wins. The player can select one of 3 cards. May bet on such a card. Another card taken from the deck is added to selected card. Is it basically like blackjack? Points? Ace is 1 point, the number card has the same value as the card. Points 6-0, you go back to 0 and start over. So if you have 14 points, you get 4 of them. Then you have 20, you go back to 0. Total points come tonight, it's called Kabu. Player has one of these special rolls, he wins automatically, even if someone else is total closer. It's a tie. There's Coupon, which only dealer can have. Coupon is made up of an ace and a 9 of any 2 suits. And any if this roll appears, the dealer automatically wins. Next 2 card roll that only the players can have. Shipping consists of an ace and a 4 of any 2 suits in any order. If I get Shipping, their win is double. Finally, there are some 3 cards that either dealer or player gets. First, there is a Junjutsun Jutsu. 2, 3, 4 between. And these are tripled. Okay, this is. That's bullshit. Silly gambling games. go with this one, see what's up. 16. Let's see what happens. Yay! Okay, that's all we wanted to do. Okay. It's actually just an honest card player. Huh, looks like I lost. But the good thing is that I'll join your group. It'll be my pleasure. Micah's joined. It was worth waiting for. That man, I smell a rat. What's the shop that's up here? Another shop of sorts. Oh, an information broker of sorts. Let me go to the inn. Do some soup or saving. He's coming in. Oops. This is a female fell down from the sky at the entrance of the Mount Road to Labuk. Is he alright? That's impossible. Women just don't fall out of the sky. Ooh. Nadir, the whole world's a stage. I'm looking for people who are born actors. Naturals, so I can open a theater. People wear masks and play false parts all the time anyways, so moving to the theater stage is hardly a huge leap. Are you interested in theater? Theater? Drama in all its glory, done on a magnificent stage. Ho ho ho. We start with a script, some actors, the bones of a tale, then the curtain goes up. The drama begins. Ah, the lights. The applause. Unforgettable. You're weird. Oh, this will be my most famous contribution to society. All I need for my first production are 3 males, 2 females, and 1 child. Do you know of anyone that can help fill the bill? Tis a shame your inner actress spills forth from your eyes. You should pursue this. At least help me locate some actors to be in my play. Let me know if you run across any. You must! Yo, kitty hat. Okay. Let's move on with some plot. Some nice, thick, heavy plot. Excuse me. Well, I've got the report, the supplier request form, and Jacques' official enlistment form as well. I'll handle everything. All right, we'll wait for you at the inn. Better not find you sauce to the gills later. Whatever you say. Carrot eating veggie head. What did you say? Oh, nothing. I said nothing. Right, everyone. I'll see you all later. Let's head for the inn. Sounds good. Ace left. Okay, let's head for... Lesson. Yeah. Definitely heavy damage is more so her deal. Oh, be more accurate, my man. Counterattack up. And here's a rappel. Geddoe. A little bit more accuracy on ya. And we'll also do some rappellage. And that'll be it for now. Jacques. Accuracy, my man. Then you're getting your crazy sharpshoot skill up. Armor protect as well. And then finally, little Ayla. Swing, I suppose. She can fire off more arrows. Pew pew. Oops. He is also warehouse. Oh my god, we just have all sorts of crap for you. Wait, what? Fine, sell garbage. That then. God damn, I thought the warehouse had way more to it. Shit. Heck yeah, some classic gun. Ugh. of need to figure out what more we can throw in here. Well, hopefully you played four less. That one doesn't age quite as well as the rest. Oh, so gloves. You can kind of pick up gloves anywhere. Okay. We'll just leave that in our warehouseables for now. Thankfully, yeah, it was stuff worth dumping. And we're off to the inn now to progress some plot. Hey, are you listening, Jock? Mm-hmm. So, how'd you like Harmonian cuisine? It suits my palate better than spicy Zexan food. Huh? Yeah, I guess. Hmm. Well, Geddoe, it's been a while. Not long enough. Such a dick to Duke. Elaine. Huh? What happened to that loudmouth guy? Is he dead? Don't be ridiculous. He's fine. Even if he is too gung-ho for my tastes. I see. Then give him this message. Stop making empty passes at me. He's all talk. And I find that beneath me. Ooh. The bastard. I'm sure Ace had a hard time coming to grips with who you really are. Oh, are you jealous? Watch your mouth, wench. Wow. Duke. I take it you're here to play Hunt for the True Rune with everyone else? Hunt for the True Rune? Oh, didn't you know? They sent out a notice. That's why most of the defense units are back in town. This time there's going to be some big prize money. Everyone's pretty excited about it. Hmm. Ooh, the new guy's in town. Too bad we're going to win this time around. Not you. It won't be like last time. Let's sell it once and for all this time, Geddoe. We'll see which team's the best of the defense units. Why stand around wasting time? We already know who's the best. We already know who's the best. What do you mean? You were just lucky last time. Oh, never mind. You won't be sitting on your laurels much longer. We'll settle this at the Hunt for the True Rune in Grassland. Let's get out of here. Gal.
Sure.
Nicholas. Right. Hey, that's enough, Elaine. I think the ladies are just getting started if you're asking me. Oh, all right. If you'll excuse us, but don't forget to tell that creep not to send me any more letters through the army mail. Sorry, Geddoe, our leader's a sore loser. But I agree with him that we'll take the next prize. Don't get mad. Bye now. I mean, at the same time, you also see those army boots on Elaine. That's all I'm saying. All I'm saying. To think we run into Duke and his crew just after arriving at Calaria. I know. Mm-hmm. Hmm. Hey, You'll never guess what I heard. Big news. There's this huge hunt for something called the True Rune. Oh, brother. So, there you have it. Why would they start a hunt for the True Fire Rune at a time like this? I didn't hear much about it, but apparently a punitive force from Harmonia is headed toward Grassland. They're mowing down the grass. A Harmonia punitive force? It's strange. Most of the time, these are all tall tales, but this time, it's true. I wish I knew why everyone wants the Firebringer, but with such great prize money, who cares? It's lucky we're here. The number of enemies we'll face has risen along with the reward. Why are you upset? Well, what should we do? If the story is true, we don't have to rush it. It'll be some time before they get the punitive unit organized. It's been a while since we've been back in Calaria. We should take it easy for a while. But, Captain, the other teams will get a head start. I agree with the Captain. Grassland's not so bad, but it'll be much easier for me to bathe here than amongst a group of men. I agree. Hey, wait a minute. I'm going upstairs to get some sleep. Hey, wait. We should work. Come on. Damn them. Well, what's the matter with you? I want another one of those sodas I had. Oh, brother. I think with that, Queen, Joker, Jacques, Ayla, and Jean have all left. Alright, we had a Jean with us. Just chilling. Alrighty. That was the end of Geddoe Chapter 1. I think with that, we might call it. And potentially next time, we might get started on Thomas's chapter. Yeah. Coolio. Yeah, so we're gonna maybe call it a night now. Yeah, I'm getting a little bit tired, and we've already been sitting here for kind of 5 hours already. Well, on and off, so. YouTube side of things, thanks for tuning in. We'll check you laters.